Hey guys, it's Brianna. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's episode of BriTV, I'm just going to be bringing you guys along with me to... It's raining. No. I'm about to go to the basketball game, y'all. Anyway, if you guys like the video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Make sure you click the subscribe button and that you also click the notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. So without further ado, let's just jump right into the vlog. You know, sometimes in life, when life throws you lemons, you have to make lemonade. Because I live way too close to the basketball arena to be driving and then struggling to find a parking spot. So I had no choice but to walk. And I just did my hair. I know y'all saw my edges in that last clip. I'm not about to mess up my hair trying to get to this game in the rain. And then too, it's really not raining that bad. It's just like sprinkling. So like, it's like bearable to walk in. But y'all, my outfit is literally so cute. Like, I was trying to take pictures tonight. So hopefully this rain and then like standing in the line outside won't be too miserable. And I hope it won't mess up my outfit because like, look, I look so good. Like, I need to take pictures. And the rain will not stop that. So yeah, I'll see y'all in the next clip. The lighting is honestly so good over here. Like, who looks better in a plastic bag than me? Like, what? Target, go ahead and sponsor me because I'm really rocking this plastic bag right now. But yeah, heading to the PMAC. I'm about to meet up with some of my friends. I had to come later because I had a class. Y'all, I'm taking so many classes this semester, it's wild. But yeah, I had to wait. And then I had to go home and change and like get ready. I'm literally obsessed with my outfit. If I take pictures, I'm gonna insert it in the clip right here so you guys can see how I bodied this fit for the game. But yeah, I'm literally like almost at the stadium. Like, it really would have made zero sense for me to try to walk. I mean, for me to try to drive over here when I'm literally like pulling up right now. And I have my little cute clear purse. Shout out to Brooklyn, that's my sister. Cause she left it in my room, so I used it. Ha ha. But yeah. I'll see y'all in the next clip. It's getting a little windy. Hey guys, so we're at the game. This is Alyssa, she's one of my line sisters, and we're about to have so much fun at the game, and I'm gonna record the game for y'all. So yeah, we're gonna be I'm about to say SMU. We're about to be Ole Miss. So yeah, go Tigers. So far it's not looking too good, guys. It is 16-6 and we're losing, and the refs are like low-key like really like hoeing LSU right now, like all the booing and stuff because they're making really bad calls right now. So yeah,
we got five and we got one. Thank you.
good right now, guys. It's 29-13. We're still losing. And there's 9 minutes left in the first half. Literally, Ole Miss is, like, making a bunch of, like, threes. Like, they were missing so many threes during the warm-up, but now they're, like, making so many. It's kind of disappointing. Okay, y'all, it's halftime. It's currently 45-32. We're losing, but we're coming back. I think that we're getting a win in the game. It's just a slow start. But, yeah, go Tigers.
I think it's time to switch gears.
But it is what it is. Good job, Tigers. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.